Well, new this morning, a woman and a teenage girl injured in East Fort Worth as police search for a shooter. This happened just after midnight at the Woodlands apartment near I-30 and Loop A-20. Police say the woman was involved in an argument with another person. That argument turned violent. A man then intervened, drawing a gun and shooting several times. The shots grazed the woman and an uninvolved teenager. Both were treated at the scene. Now, the suspect drove off.